Dismiss our phase one Halloweeny candy days. That's all.
And remember, even if you are phase two or phase three Halloweeny, there's nothing that says you can't go back to phase one and get some free candy.
Trick or treat!